Streaming? Are you streaming?
I'm recording. I'm
Yeah,
not streaming.
you're not streaming.
Why?
My brother asked if you were streaming.
Who?
Who? Which brother?
Yeah.
Richard.
Oh.
Yeah. Richard, he got Twitch. He on TikTok. He posts on YouTube. Did you make money from posting videos yet?
From which one?
From whatever.
I mean, I get money from here and there on TikTok, but it don't really be that much.
He said he'd make money from TikTok here and there, but not a lot.
Oh, God.
I don't see how y'all can be on the game all the time. Like, sometimes I can play games like for like 2 weeks straight. Just every day get up, sim, get off. Every day get up, just on sim. And then after a while, I just be like, I need to take a break. And I'll take a break for like a month.
It depends on the game that you're playing. Dad, I'm taking Max away from here. He can't spend his life locked inside this cotton building. All he do is take on your weakness when the soldier. I don't care about all that.
His kids are enough to join the scars.
Jeez. Well,
but it just depends on the game that you're playing.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult.
I am only different.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical. It's not the same.
I'm just saying,
don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
I'm a lover. That's my job, sir. Until he went to school. Actually, he about to start early here,
so. He about to be in the video again. Yeah. No, I'm just saying he's going to.
Do it look like I got money?
That'd be my guess, yeah.
You don't know what I got.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah.
Well, Chelsea, can you bring him down?
This one?
A what?
A leaf.
A leaf?
A leaf.
What he need a leaf for?
He said it's $1.29.
Painting this must have taken forever.
For you can go outside and get a leaf off a tree.
No, not that leaf.
Yeah, I don't know what leaf y'all talking about.
Is that what it's called? He said a Russian cream.
But no, nigga, what the? No. What, nigga, what? If it, nigga, just go to the gas station that's right by your house. What the hell?
He said, break it.
There's literally a gas station by your house. What are you talking about?
Must they just go to the.
Don't tell me.
It's
go
called
down
White
there.
Russian.
Come on.
Owen.
It's called White Last Russian.
Mm-hmm. I promise.
What the fuck he be smoking like?
I don't know. Maybe you should bring him with you.
Just don't look down.
Yeah.
Just go.
Y'all didn't know that?
You're good.
No, I don't fuck with him. I'm here listening. I got morphine when I gave birth to the fear and never again. I would never kill.
These
drugs don't do well with my body. Kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
That's good.
In his spare time. Yeah, you learn something new every day.
Russian, white Russian or something, whatever it was. That shit's so stupid.
Told you there was a pot.
Yeah, yeah.
Patience. He said, what you got a plug
on your own? He asked me. I mean, I have a plug, but...
He said he got a plug. He's right here. He can't hear you, but... He's right here. I don't know.
No.
Well, he's on his plug, huh? What do you do? As long as he ain't doing no crack or nothing, I don't care.
This...
But at the same time, you can nowadays you can get weed at the store.
Come on, man.
I mean, I don't know how it is that in fucking York. But I could go to fucking tobacco hut and they got fucking weed right there. They might charge you some more, but I mean it's right there.
Joel's still out there, you know.
I know.
No, man, we'll try that though. That girl wanted to get her education. She needed to get her education.
We can still make training.
You go ahead.
He been tired of this group.
You?
He knew they was fucking crazy.
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
Yeah, but don't get stuck in the past, in the book, or on what could have been. Because everything happens for the reason.
I'm sorry.
Just gotta
I told you already.
Keep going.
Be sorry.
That's just life. You get running, and you make lemonade.
Why he even like her buff ass? He ain't even got no titty.
Why you even care?
I mean, they're right there.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us.
Probably.
And I'm still playing as if girl.
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
I can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
No, with these many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best.
Wait, did we just get there before she did? And we killed the bull?
Alright, so,
looks clear.
Are you in the window walking down the aisle?
Alright. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay. Just follow the sunset.
And then we gotta track down this fucking girl's long lost fucking boyfriend. But he ain't just get another girl pregnant. He don't want you no more, bitch.
Great. Ugh, what does that smell?
It's probably you. Probably stink. That's probably what that smell is.
Wow.
What? I'm just saying. Why they even got me playing as her anyway? We don't like her. She's an op.
Alright,
because
I'm looking at what? Right?
she's the op, and they know she's the op. What you trying to do? Make me feel bad for her? I ain't feeling bad for this girl. I'm glad Joe killed your dumbass dad.
What?
What?
Figures. Guess I'm going over that wall.
I'm not getting over. How am I getting the other one? How am I getting the other one? Okay, let's figure this out, y'all. Let's try to figure this out.
I hear you yelling
at him. No, anyway.
I'm still alright. I'm still alright. What? I'm still alright. I'm still alright. Y'all be so busy with that kid.
Never done.
Oh, you wanna see what Steven got his legs again?
Nice.
How did they even get in between the crack? What the hell?
Shit!
Okay, use your cast as a shield.
That guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
Run around. she was trying to catch cash so they can put the medicine on him.
He got medicine?
Yeah, keep running around.
They got him medicine?
Yes.
Yeah, it ain't easy catching no cat, huh?
I can't even see you. We can't see. Y'all need to get things from the kitchen. Alright, go wash your hands. That's where the name them flash. I guess you didn't buy the chair from the field. When I see him come out, he'll push the chair up so it don't keep falling out. Did you get
any more? Just stay out of my way.
You didn't get the schedule? Mm-hmm.
Two down. Millions to go.
$68.96.89. Why he ain't come up when I threw that bottle then?
Mom, what's fun down there to do?
This will help. Made a mess of this place.
I did it.
Look. Hey,
look. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead.
Okay, come here.
Just keep
come on.
Coming back here.
Come on.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. She's not a genie, dude. Okay, at least that was a practical request.
If
you don't like it, you say, yeah. I'm sincere. I have that's a big ask, dude. Losing my sunlight.
Oh my goodness. Who the fuck is sniping my ass? Somebody sniping my ass.
Yeah.
The sharpshooter was up there. So there's gotta be a way through that building.
I'm learning that in between. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a SCAR camp. Shouldn't there be stuff laying around? That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way. Keepers.
So I can hold the ball for my long road from Beggington.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It'll serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for you?
Sasha! We're under fire!
That way!
Oh my god.
Big girl. It's a real big girl. Bomba. Oh, bit her ear. Oh my god, she turned into Mike Tyson. Oh my god, another nigga? Oh my god. Come on, man. Oh my god. Why they keep going back?
Owen.
They keep just going further and further backwards.
Owen.
I don't need her back though, bro.
Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this about time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just... How about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Owen.
When was the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Kate, that's good.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something. Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right?
You got the key or not, haven't you?
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
Okay, so where are we gonna have this conversation? I'm trying to speed past this little romance thing that we've got, but not taking that long.
This is tropical. Where did you find it?
You remember that party store by the highway? Pretty big pain in the ass to get it all the way up here. Abby, come back down.
Why? You hiding something?
Well, I feel like you haven't fully appreciated the downstairs yet. Come on.
Okay. Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing. And it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
Oh my goodness. Wow.
That's one.
Yeah. Proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go.
Oh.
Good for you. Monster. You shot the whale.
He deserved it.
Hey, he's on the arc.
Well, I'm making it better.
Ouch. Like, deep inside of me. Ouch. Like, actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Holy shit, you did it! You got the high score!
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Just 10 seconds left.
I don't see me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see.
Oh, so now I can go upstairs?
Yeah.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No.
You're moving mad slow, man. Come on,
bro. After you.
What is all
hey,
this?
Baby.
Yes.
What's the tsunami code?
You gotta get the full effect.
The what?
Have a seat.
Konami code? It's a thing? I don't know.
Now, try that.
You make her hot chocolate?
Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously.
Why you want her to lie? What kind of sense does that make, my brother?
She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Damn.
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother.
What?
He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know, even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done.
Joel's done a good thing.
Hey.
Fuckers.
We're doing this
not
together.
Not getting offended. Right?
Of course.
This is like just fueling my anger for her. She just keeps talking bad shit about Joe. Like, man, you don't know who Joe really is, pussy.
Hey,
I'll butt hurt if somebody killed your little daddy. Nobody cared about your stupid little doctor daddy anyway. What the hell? I did. Oh. Why didn't hang in her? Oh my goodness.
Nested with sin.
What?
Free them that they may know my.
What kind of weird religious thing is this?
Where is the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Lord. Smack it with the hammer. Dang, we just got on the air. Is he choking?
Demons are coming. Cut her down.
Demons? What kind of religion?
Down, left.
What kind of weird religious? What the heck?
Watch your backs.
What the heck? Bro, I'm dodging. Ain't no gun. Oh my goodness, they gang banging on me. They gang banging me. Oh my god, they trying to gang bang. Damn.
Wolf, come on, we have to move. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now. Coast it this way.
You're the leader. I'm following you. They broke her arm like this. Pick up the torch.
Moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing? There's another way around. If there were, would we be going this way?
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move. Go.
Body cleaner.
You! Are you wearing my backpack?
Oh my god, 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 oh my god. This big old girl, Jesus Christ, she's big as hell. Yeah, scratch that wound right back open, girl. Let me beat you down, boy. Yeah. Oh, boom. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. She hit me with that sledge. Ooh. Ooh. Dodge. Boom. Yeah. Come on. What's up? Yeah. Miss. Damn.
Miss it. No.
Oh, my God. She got a three sledge combo? What the? Oh, she only got a three. Okay. Matt.
No!
Matt!
You guys all right?
Where did that? Yeah, pick that up. So, gotta pick that up. Gotta pick that up. Why? I need help.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before. What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
She said, those are old world. Yeah, they're on some weird religion thing. They lost themselves for real. Supposed to be following y'all. Like, do y'all even know where y'all going?
You don't have to follow us. You want me to leave you two out here alone? Let's just get out of here.
Okay, which way, man? Y'all following me, like... I'm the one who know where y'all came to get. I'm supposed to be following y'all, nigga. Y'all.
I get you through, you open that gate, right?
I'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Ricky, Doc,
fuck! Hurry up!
They just dished me. Oh wow, that's so foul. I don't even got no ammo. Lord, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. No, 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 no. Ain't no way they left me with him. Oh my god. Come on, go!
Just give me a minute. You're gonna hold on tight. Okay.
Her arm is done. This is gone. They're gonna aim for the demo. That thing coming right off.
My arm. I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. Won't open. Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Come on, girl. You gotta find something.
Whoa. In here. Let's get inside before someone sees. Lock it. Just needs to be set. You know how to do that? Cut that into strips. Lean back. Okay. I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
Oh.
your name? Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of trouble. Whatever shape she's in, she's going out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine.
Snoring is basically bragging about being asleep.
Aquarium's
right there.
No, snoring is just...
Let's do it.
Damn. Bragging about being asleep. I would have said, like, snoring is the equivalent of screaming on a roller coaster. You're just enjoying it so much that you just can't help yourself.
Nope, you're bragging. And you're bragging so well that I can't.
I don't care.
Like, I mean, I get it. You're a man. It takes you 5 seconds to fall asleep. Versus me, a woman. It takes me like 5 hours to fall asleep because I have a million things on my mind.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Men can fall asleep like that. Like, this time I'm talking to you, you be like, no, I'm not asleep. And then I wait 5 seconds, and I look at you, and you be dead asleep. Snoring and everything.
That's right.
Yeah, because I be tired. I'm a mom. Oh, can you open that can you that's on the camera? I can't open it. You got it open? I'm just struggling really.
Okay. Get away.
Damn it.
choice but to jump.
Right over there.
Arrow. Boom. Whale. I don't care about you, whale. I don't care about why y'all crashing our stuff. I just need your supplies so I can get to my destination so I can kill this lady later. Loot bullet. Yep, I love loot from bullet. Y'all got nothing to help me heal them?
No, they don't.
Well, I need some heal. I need some health bars.
Your
no, she can't die until I, as Ellie, kill her. She can't die till later. This, ooh, crossbow, Nasir. I'm trying to make it to the aquarium. Rough man.
Babe. Babe, we gotta go to the hospital.
Why?
Because when I close my eyes, I can't see.
Duh.
I'm just being corny.
No, he's trying to make a scene for the goddamn video with his nut ass. Make his presence known or whatever. Like, Jesus Christ, bro.
Do I look bad? Mr.
don't even got no health, bro. On Abby, get to the aquarium.
This is ghetto. It's getting very much ghetto. I work and I'm underpaid. You wanna know how much I get paid in my job? Huh, babe?
I am recording.
You wanna know how much I get paid?
I am recording.
I can keep it
short. Okay, what? How much you get paid?
Nothing.
Okay. Finally got through the crack.
Boy, hush.
Owen? Alright, y'all. This is going to be the end of this video. I'm going to catch y'all in the next one.
He ended it because of